Hi, how are you? This is Diego Iorio from Sears Electronics in McAllen, Texas, United States. Today I would like to talk about the different versions of options of LED RGB strip on the market. Basically, you can find anything nowadays from high quality, low quality, and everything in between. Right now is a little bit of difficult to compare the strips because they have great similarities. Almost all of them are 12 volts and 24 volts, but today we'll be comparing 12 volts. And you will find single density, dual density. Single density means 150 LED for 5 meter rolls. 5 meter is 26.4 feet. So basically it's hard, you know, because to a simple view, both products appear to be the same. In this case, this one is have a white PCB, and this one have a brown PCB, but also you can find the low quality strip also in brown PCB. So the color of the PCB basically doesn't mean anything. Where the big difference is or can be found is once the strip is energized with the 12 volts, because this kind of low quality strip have use very thin PCB copper, the voltage drop across the strip is dramatic. Also, you will notice that when you extend the whole strip, you will notice that the first part turn on brighter than the last part of the strip, and that means a dramatic voltage drop across the strip, and sometimes greater than the 40 or 50%. Also, the situation is with this kind of low quality strip is the problem with the IC LED chip. The chip sometimes. The low quality chip sometimes does not have the same batch or bin, and that means that our little difference between the color of each strip on the same strip, you know. So that and also you will notice sometimes the color is not uniform, you know, if you reflect the light turn on a white surface or on a clear surface, you will notice that you will have more light somewhere than in other spots, you know. And in general, your efficiency is much less. You will get less lumen per watt. And you can find this kind of strip online, even sometimes on big apartment stores, but the situation is that, you know, nobody seems to care about the quality, or at least nobody seems to know the difference, you know. And the difference are basically, you know, when you are working on a project a big living project, so you don't want to compromise your work, because if the light does not light properly, you will have to redo the project, you know. Or if you don't last what is supposed to last for your warranty, you will have to redo the job, you know, and that is not good for any contractor. So what we have done with this situation, we carry this kind of material all for those people. It's a good material as well, but you know, it's the same material that can be found online, very very cheap, and we call them the low quality strip. And also we have the high quality strip that we've been working all these years, that has been revised and improved along all this time, you know. And the good thing about this is that we are using a very thick copper PCB. We put our brand logo in the strip, you know, and also we are using the best possible 50-50 IC, you know. I don't know if you can see the difference. Looks about the same, but the light output with all these details that we've been discussing is about 75% more light output in a high quality LED strip than a low cost quality strip. So if you have questions, you know, next time you get approved for that project and you are trying to save money, you know, just be careful with the kind of material you choose, because also your name will be on the line sometimes, you know. So we support both products, but we have a 3 years warranty in this, and we have a month warranty on this. So I really suggest you take a look on our spec sheet and compare among some manufacturers. Normally the good manufacturers or the good shops have their data sheet already online, you know, that you can consult and compare. Even if you have questions with that information, if you are not an engineer or you are having some doubts on how to compare or why to take a decision, you can contact us, you know, and we'll be glad to give you the information that you need. You know, we really want you make the best decision possible, and also be proud of you can be proud of what you are doing, what you are installing, that you know that you are installing high quality product. You know, we manufacture this product in China, but they check one time over there, and we also check the product once they arrive to our location before we ship the product. So we have a dual quality control, you know, and always we compare with the spec sheet that we have published online, that from time to time our strip normally will tend to get brighter, okay, and consume less power. And having said that, also would be more efficient. So if you have a question, just give us a call. Our phone number is 956-522-2006, United States. Also, you can visit our website, SIRS-E.com. www.hablamos.com. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.